Dubai, and this is the traditional Italian paramotor tour.
Great things about doing a paramotor adventure is finding spots in places that you've never even been to before. Nearly full moon, it's absolutely beautiful. What more can I ask for? I suppose there are a few things I can ask for, but this is pretty good. This is the freeway from Milano to Bologna, and the traffic is extremely dense. Middle of July, holiday season, it's pretty thick traffic. It's the main road to the sea and the Adriatic, to Venice, a lot of holiday destinations. This time I'm off to the south-south of Venice.
Wow. Have a look at this. After a night of gale force winds, this is a real surprise to wake up to zero wind. Fantastic. So after a lot of driving yesterday, I found the perfect spot. A fig tree, an enormous field. The sea is just behind this enormous dig. The Po River just goes down here. Beaches on this side. Let's see what the wind says in about an hour or so. Hopefully it's not going to pick up. Lot of mosquitoes this morning, my god. I'm gonna be eaten alive here. Time for breakfast.
Great flight.
What is fantastic with the paramotor is that you can find spots that you can't find on the ground. That's where I'm going now. I found a beautiful little beach, a road that I didn't know existed, and this is, I think, a secret spot.
This is fantastic. One of the privileges of flying, finding these beautiful secret spots. And then taking advantage of my own beach for the moment. Wow, look at that.
This is one very unusual bridge. It's a whole lot of boats put together and makes a hell of a lot of noise, but it does the job crossing the river.
I'll be setting up camp near this cornfield, which is right near that wheat field, so that early in the morning I'll be ready for action as early as possible. I love these 2-second tents. Now here we go. Look at this. And voila, the tent is ready. What is that? It's like a rat. Big one.
one of the good things in the morning, very early, it's 5:30 in the morning, is you get to see a lot of the wildlife, like these, I don't know what they're, big rats, the ducks, the birds, all types of things that, like, it, when the sun's up, they're hiding.
Well, here we are. There's a nice headwind, tiny little headwind for takeoff. It's going to be perfect and ready to go at 6 in the morning. Isn't that beautiful? This trip, fantastic flying. Hope you enjoyed the videos, and now it's back home at about 4 hours, and ready for new adventures back in France. See you then.